some helpful tips about sunscreen. First, you want to make sure that you're using an SPF of 30 or higher. You want the active ingredients to be zinc or titanium dioxide. You also want to make sure that you're applying at least 1 ounce of sunscreen to your entire body. Then you want to reapply your sunscreen every 2 hours. And you don't want to forget to make sure that you're keeping your sunscreen out of direct heat. Be skin intelligent and wear your sunscreen.